2 weeks ago, Becky Gunkel struggled to walk her dog, much less dribble a ball while walking down a hallway. This is what she was going through.
I couldn't use the vacuum. I couldn't chop. I was a chef. I couldn't prepare meals. I couldn't stand that long. Walking outside. I was diagnosed with functional neurological disorder.
But that diagnosis of FND, as it's called, took a while. A slew of doctors told Becky it was all in her head.
FND stands for functional neurologic disorders, and these are often considered as sort of so-called medical mysteries. Patients can present with any subset of symptoms, including tremor, weakness, gait or balance issues, or spells that look like seizures, but all their tests are normal. Oftentimes these patients are not believed. They are often thought that they might be faking their symptoms, maybe looking for some secondary gains like insurance benefits, and so it creates a lot of stigma. Because again, these people really sometimes have difficulty getting heard, finding doctors that are willing to oversee their care and know kind of how to help.
Dr. LaFever believes Becky Gunkel. She's one of the 80 FND patients that LaFever, her University of Louisville team, and Fraser Rehab Institute, led by Dr. Daryl Kalin, have treated in the past 4 years.
I think we were indeed the first center in the country offering a multidisciplinary care clinic as well as an inpatient treatment program. So where I trained previously at Mayo Clinic in Minnesota, they had an outpatient program.
We really try and just focus in on the functional symptoms they're having, helping them understand more about the mind-body connection.
Gunkel says her week in Louisville has been nothing short of life-changing.
Monday, I couldn't tie my shoe. I can tie my shoes. I can get dressed by myself. I'm taking my own showers. I get to walk all over campus because I've earned that. They don't give out these green bands for nothing. Yesterday, I did 6,500 steps. They were all my own without my walker. Taking the tools that they've given me here, which no one else teaches, they just implement that new tool to the old therapy, and they make it work.
We've shown that about close to 70% have significant improvement in their daily activities of living 6 months after they come here.
It's amazing. It's a light of hope for people like me that there's not a lot of this care out there. So, I mean, throughout the country and internationally. So this is very exciting to be here. I wanted to throw a party when I got the call because it was like I'm gonna get a chance at life again.
So let's try to do it with a coffee.